Okay, at a sale, a shop sold candy bars at a price as shown below. Shinhai bought 4 candy bars. Okay, so how much did she pay? So, usual price is $4 each. First candy bar is at $4. Additional candy bar at 15% discount. So, we want to figure out what is the additional cost of a candy bar. Okay, and that is 85 over 100, because 15% off, right? So there's 85% left, multiply by $4, okay? And that would actually give us $3.40. So therefore, total paid would be $4 plus $3.40 times the 3 additional candy bars, right? You will get $14.20. Okay, that is the answer for this question.